Welcome, everybody, to the Best Halloween Costume Contest with your host, Pika Doria. So today, there are going to be five contestants, and I'm going to rate the costumes to 1 through 10. And you guys decide who wins in the comments. So let's get started. Our first contestant, Cuphead. So, Cuphead. Who are you supposed to be? Jason, obviously. I mean, yeah, you can't do it like Jason. Yeah, I got a mask. Yeah, you just got a mask. Where's the mask? Where's the jacket? What? Alright, look. I don't have time for this, okay? Can I at least take the mask? I'll give you points for the mask, but I might take the negative points for the Rocky Mountain suit. So I'll give you a 6 out of 10. Hey, that's pretty good in my math class. Okay, next. Okay, our next contestant, the Devil. Hello, Devil. How are you doing today? Hellish. Okay, so explain to our customer here. This is supposed to be school. But what's the point? Alright, you know how nobody wants to go to school? Yeah. So yeah, teachers are bad. You get to learn a lot. And you spend 7 hours a day of school. No fun, no video games, and no nothing. Oh my god, that actually is a scary disgusting. Yeah, you should be fearing school, kids. Oh my god. Oh shit, that is scary. I'll give you a 10 out of 10. Yes! Okay, next! And I'm Satya Blah! Hi, Magma. Oh, hey! What are you supposed to be? I'm supposed to be, Dracula. Vampire. Oh, I mean, that's interesting. But where's your fangs? Oh, dang it. I forgot the fangs. Can I at least count the cape? Yeah, I'll count that, but I'll try to take one off of the... Damn it! How did I forget that? Alright, what's my rating? I mean, since that bloody thing was kind of... That was kind of big. I'll give you a 7 out of 10. Oh, that's not bad. Okay, thank you! I'm the Roblox skin. Oh, hey, Jolty, you're new. We rarely see you. I know. So where are you supposed to be? Are you supposed to be Tom Brady or are you supposed to be? No, I'm a Roblox skin. What do you mean? Oh yeah, then you're good. Yeah, yeah. You don't play for a team. Yeah, I'm playing for a team. You sure you're not Tom Brady? No, I'm definitely not. I'm just a Roblox skin, okay? Okay, I'll give you a 6 out of 10. I'm gonna go back to the Roblox now. Okay, our final contestant. Next. This is my costume. Okay, we're done. Small ass. Ew. Can you explain this? Okay, I couldn't find a costume. Wait, what's up with your face? Why are you all dirty? I just finished eating a chocolate Oreo. Isn't that believable? Really? Yeah. So why are you naked? I'm always naked. Who are you? Better be showing. Hell no, I'm not showing it. So I'm giving you a 0 out of 10. Oh, come on. In fact, you're dirty. Look at you, bro. Looks like you just came out of a fight or something. Okay. Yeah, Oreo, by the way. No, get out. Security. Okay, fine. Alright guys, that is it for this video. Make sure to comment who won in this. Wait, what? There's one more contestant. Okay. Yeah, bring him in. Okay. Sorry guys, there's another contestant, baby. Okay. Entering, welcome the other contestants. Pikachu? Wait, what? I forgot your power! Pikachu, buddy, you alright? Of course I'm alright! Okay, calm down. You gotta calm down. No! I wanna know why you replaced me! Can you stop getting close to Gemma? No, I want the viewers to know. Why would Pico Doria, my own owner, would replace me for a living cup? Hey, I'm Cup Head. Shut up, this doesn't involve you, huh? So, I want to tell you, why did you replace me? You know what? Instead of answering that question, how about I ban you from YouTube forever? Pikachu, I never replaced you. What? I never replaced you. Then I'll go Cuphead was a new star then. Because I got into Cuphead and now I just want to be serious. You know I got big projects in my idea. So, really? So you never replaced me? No, bro. I thought you're my only star. And you're my only Pikachu, bro. Yeah. Can I get a hug? Well, hey, before you do, you have to pause this Dragonite. What you got? Pikachu? I'm sorry, Dragonite. I'll never do it again. If you don't accept mine, I'll give you a hug again. There you go. Can I hug you now? Yeah. Come here, Pikachu. Oh, yeah, it feels good to be on camera again.